KCRI3's Adrian Bankert is live at Arco Arena with a preview of Ringling Brothers Barnum and Bailey show. Adrian, what are you doing?
I'm not doing anything because the tricks that they do here, the feats, I should say, they're a little high up in the air. We're going to be doing the high wire act, but first, Maria Lopez, her husband Jonathan is up there on the high wire, and we're going to ask how long you've been doing this.
Well, actually, my husband is work with this and 16 years ago. Mm-hmm. I started 7 years ago, so he have more experience with me.
But you both do this and you practice every day, but it's kind of become easy.
Well, actually, my experience is for me is hard.
It's difficult.
Yeah, it's very difficult because you need to do so many.
You have to think about it in your mind.
Yeah. You need to be very clear and you need to think all in the highway. You can see in the floor and nothing all.
And there's no nets. You're not performing with nets underneath you.
Actually, yeah. This time I don't have nothing on net or harness for.
No nets, no harness. And Alex Ramon, you're the Zing Master, a.k.a. the Ring Master of tonight's show and every show. You're also an illusionist. So could you do something like this? Could you make yourself brave enough to get up there?
Well, you know what? I'm going to let the high wire act be done by the Lopez family. They do a fantastic job. But, this year's circus, Zing Zang Zoom, is all themed around magic and illusion. So the Ringling Brothers Circus is going to combine the traditional circus acts like the high wire, like our human cannonballs, with magical illusions that I'll be performing. So I'll turn a man into a tiger right before our tiger act. I'll be making a 4-ton elephant disappear, all mixed while you're getting the thrills, like the high wire act done by the Lopez family.
You definitely do get a little taste of everything here at Ringling Brothers Barnum and Bailey.
Hey, Adrian. You're not going to get anything less. And I'll tell you, the best way I could describe Zing Zang Zoom is it combines the thrills, the excitement, and the comedy of the circus with the mystery and the wonderment of the magic.
Well,
and so you get everything, every kind of experience when you come to the greatest show on earth.
I think Teo has a question.
Yeah, Adrian, quick question. I was there last night with my son. Can you ask the ringleader there real quick? You're talking about the high wire act. You always wonder if they're going to fall off. Are they not? There's a net and stuff like that. But last night it did appear like a couple of them fell off the wire, that it was legitimate. Can you ask him if that was real or not, or will he divulge?
Okay, our anchor back in the studio, he wants to know, because sometimes it looks like Jonathan or Maria is falling. Is it legitimate? Are they really falling, or is it part of the act?
Last
or is
night
that a
we
trade
saw
secret?
That.
Well, no, absolutely. What they're doing takes a lot of skill and practice. And as Maria had said, you have to have a clear mind to focus. And if you think about it, if you put your thumb out in front of you, that's about how big the wire is. And it takes concentration. So there are at times where they really have to try and keep their balance. This is a really, really difficult trick. And the reason is because he's walking sideways on the wire. Not using his toes at all to help him with his balance. So it makes it very difficult. So there are moments in the show, and that's what makes Ringling Brothers so exciting. It's a live show. It's not like watching TV. It's not like watching a movie. This is happening live, and things do happen, and that's why these people train for years to make sure that they're fit.
Adrian, they caught the wire last night. They were like hanging from the wire last night.
Well, you know, I think sometimes it's a little showing off. Right now, you can tell Jonathan's been doing this again for 16 years. He's young, but this is not an easy feat, and there are no nets underneath us. So if he jumps or if he falls, he's going to land on these pads, which is safe, but still. It's scary up there. Back to you guys.
All right. Thank you.
Okay. It is 7:42. We do want to give you the information on the circus, though. It's today through Sunday, Arco Arena tickets. You can call 800-745-3000 or go to kcra.com/morningnews for a link.